It's 2024, Deacons, so I gotta start the year off with some special that I've been trying to work on for a while. Police Simulator Patrol Officers Platinum. Takes 20 hours, pretty easy, as you can see, that trophy guide. A lot of grind trophies you can see there. The game has 26 trophies though, and it didn't really get much of a problem, so let's get straight to it. First thing we gotta do is select our character for our career mode, and oh, look at that, she's bad. Yeah, I gotta go with her, bro, she's bad. And she's an eagle, too. Anyway, as soon as we start the game, we get our first trophy, which is starting a shift. And then our first shift, we have to do our first shift to actually get anywhere. And I don't think I really did much this shift, I'll say. Oh, never mind, I did a lot. And then after that, we get our next trophy. And then calling a tow truck here. More shift trophies, getting photos, getting... And then here, this is the first of many that would give me aged later on. Arresting 40 people for DUI, this was the first one, and I had to do 39 more. This is for another shift. This is for being able to drive. And this is for arresting someone with an open warrant. And more photos, look at that. And then we do another shift trophy here, and there's a trophy here that would give me age again. Reporting 10 speeders in shift and 100 in career. 100 in career was way easier, but there's all our shift trophies. As I was referring to earlier, I said reporting 10 speeders in shift. As I said, this would give me age as... See, that guy's speeding, but I couldn't get there in time, so I decided to kill myself. And since this game is glitched, that clearly didn't work. So I tried going back again. Sometimes they wouldn't process. But then I realized that Johnny Sins is actually a rapist, so I went and chased his ass. And there we go. We got him arrested. Yeah, take that, Johnny Sins. Alex Adams is way better anyway. We get reporting 10 speeders in shift, and then here for calling ambulance.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
But the problem was with some of these trophies that they took a while to process. They took a while to process that was happening. Alright, finally, there we go. Here's our ambulance trophy. It took a while. Reporting 100 speeders wasn't long enough. Reporting 100 speeders wasn't that bad. All I did was set 90 minute shift and just sit in a corner and wait until it showed that I reported enough speeders. And sometimes I would have to recheck because, there you go. Wait a minute, that's not the one. But speaking of that, more trophies here, which are just stat trophies, basically. And the last trophy I was referring to earlier, don't ever drink and drive, arresting 40 people, with reason. They're not under George Floyd pack, you can't arrest them for no reason. But some of them were under the influence, which gave me problems. Didn't give me a problem, but I had to do this 39 times after getting the first trophy. And sometimes, not always happens, is that? Sometimes the person is not under DUI. This guy right here, this girl right here too? Yeah. But here, this is where I'm doing the normal thing, but then some that would happen I didn't realize.
Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
I thought this was just another drunk guy, as usual, but like, because I've been over this.
You're under arrest.
And finally, after this guy, I got the trophy and the platinum. This took me longer than it should have, but that's the Police Simulator Patrol Officer's Platinum Experience, and I wish y'all a good 2024.